here on the line with Benny Vachetti from Midwest Regional Wrestling. They have a show coming up April 1st, and he will be challenging the champion, Billy Maverick. How you doing, Benny?
Not too bad, not too bad. Glad to be
here. All right, glad to have you on here. So tell us a little bit about yourself and what brought you to Midwest Regional Wrestling.
Ooh, yeah, well, you got that long, guys. It's a long story, I'll tell you what. My name is Benny the Batman Vachetti. The king pins the boss. Boom, boom, whatever you prefer. Just get my name right, Vachetti. See, I started out working to Melbourne, you know, famous on the stage, we're going to talk about.
Right.
And I came in working with Dave Dynasty because, you know, he brought me in once and there was a body in it.
Right.
And I told him, I said, I'm wanted here. You stick me in with these mama loops, I'm going to hurt somebody.
Oh.
And from day one, very first show in MRW history, we were at JD Fight Rider somewhere in Greenwood, August 6th. Very first show, very first match, Battle Royal. On no name, Benny Vachetti, I stepped in there against one of the guys, and I tossed out six of them on my own.
Wow.
I was violent and forthright from day one. I wanted every last ounce of glory I could get, and I'm headed my way one body at a time.
I hear ya. So making an impact in MRW right from the get-go.
That's right. Undefeated, baby. Undefeated all the way up the way now. We gotta go talk about coming in the bucket.
Alright. Well, what are some inspirations that made you want to get into pro wrestling? Any good memories from whenever you were a kid or anything that may kind of inspire you to get into pro wrestling?
Honestly, when I was very, very young, my grandmother, Vivian Vachetti, she took me down. And she says, you know, your dad's busy, your mama's busy,